celebrate the weekend. We have a long weekend ahead of us, literally a long weekend, 3 days. So we are headed to Niagara Falls, Ontario, on Canadian side. And maybe we'll do a quick day trip to Toronto. So we have roughly 7 hours and 470 miles ahead of us. And we'll see you in Niagara Falls. So it's us again. We spent about 6 hours on the road. Fortunately, there was no traffic. We're just overcoming a little boredom, playing some games. And we have about 1 hour to go. Not advertised very well for lunch, but the prices are reasonable and it's a nice lunch buffet. It was a great meal. We're walking the cliff walk on Niagara Falls, Ontario, and this is the kind of cliff walk that we like. There is no cliff, just a nice boardwalk with flowers. And we are about to pass onto the horseshoe pole. We'll see you there. put up waterfalls.
We want to start.
It's a huge amusement park.
I see our hotel.
And our hotel.
What? No, it's right there.
Oh, that's Niagara Falls. Oh my gosh.
And we're not even to the top.
So beautiful.
I can see the boat.
That's amazing view here.
The Skywheel will rise 175 feet above the ground and provide a picture-perfect view of both the Canadian Horseshoe and American Falls.
On the international bridge, going back to United States from Canada. We're still here at the bridge, a couple of minutes later, not much movement, so I thought I'll show you another shot of the falls. Crossing the bridge seems to be a good attraction in its own, crossing the border.